Hey, Tanya.
Yes.
I've come to the conclusion as I sit here in front of my rebel base in a chair. I've come to a dramatic epiphany, if you would like to hear it.
Okay.
This planet's really fucking wet.
Well, we knew that.
I'm out here sitting in the rain as it's just pissing down from the sky. But like the gods are like, they're just like, you know what? Rain.
That's
A
all you
lot
can
of it.
have. Well, just fucking move to a planet that doesn't have rain.
It's too late. I've already built so much here.
But now you know what the layout of it is, so you can just copy it. We're like not. I
Copy
no. By
it.
copy it, I mean going, taking screenshots of it, then going somewhere else and doing the exact same thing and building it.
I built it out of an old mine.
Yeah, find a planet in my mind.
All the layouts are different. If you just send me to a planet where I'm gonna burn to death.
Well, maybe you should leave. I heard the whiny bitch noises before I
You.
heard the talk. Yeah, mine isn't a little bitch noise. Mine's a. Oh, it's on
Oh, you should hear the female voice.
now. I never heard it, so I wouldn't know.
Oh, that's worse. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Starbound.
Yeah.
Yay.
Oh, I'm texting.
I'm writing.
Cool. What are you
Nice.
writing today?
Stories.
Stories?
Stories about
things.
Oh, and so you know this
You're writing
planet
Black
doesn't.
Sky or not?
No.
Maybe.
You know, if you say yes, people are gonna be happy.
Why aren't you hurting the poor bird?
He was hurting me.
Because you shot him, he's the friendly one.
Oh yeah, check this shit out.
Yeah, we could go out of time.
Yeah, but this one's better.
Don't go in there.
What the? Is this snow?
Yes?
You are a cruel, cruel mistress.
Okay, you built snow on lava.
Yes.
You
It is
are a breaker of
advanced kind
reality.
of
Quick
snow.
question. Just right off the fucking bat.
Why what?
Why did you do this?
The
Have a
better question be
comfortable
why
spot
not?
to be collecting lava from. And look, no matter how much you collect, it just doesn't move the
Yeah,
level.
I know. When you collect from these ocean, but for those of you who don't know, we're trying to get enough lava to build a fucking volcano.
Yeah, I have like 16,000 or so right now. And so far I've collected 3,000. Why? Volcano.
But 16,000 lava.
Yeah, it's gonna be perfect.
Tanya, get a job.
Holy
My job
shit.
is lava.
Why are there so many mobs over here?
I don't know because we walked away. Okay, I collected an extra 4,000 just in case.
Yeah, sure. Just in case. Where are we gonna get stone? Probably. Let's make it out of moon rock.
Okay. We can do that. That's fine with me. The snow at the top can be the sand. Oh, I
What?
have
Oh,
presents!
right.
Ah, oh, presents. Ashton.
Well, I'm gonna check the. Please fucking take this thing.
Octodad, give me stuff.
That's what you call that, right? So please fucking take this shit, dude.
Essentially, you're just take whatever you want, Ben. Well, there's two bins. Or three, isn't it three now? Because I put two pod chests for you, and then there's the corner bin for whatever up here. For the trash cans or my teas. But yeah, up here is just random stuff that you guys may want. Pod chests or weapons for you.
Okay.
How's it going, prisoner?
There is no need to be upset.
He just stands at his door and smiles. He's a fucking idiot. Now, I'll let him out for a while.
I don't know how to explain that one.
Yes, let him out. Or soon, he'll be dead.
I have nothing to say to you, scum. Yeah, I get it. That's the reason you got in this jail. I only trapped you in here because you said that nasty shit to me. I would have just let you go on your way, but you had to call me scum. Yeah, he says, I guess it's okay that I live here. I guess
it's okay. Oh, this guy has the audacity to ignore me.
Is that what it said?
Yeah, sorry. Did you say something?
Yeah, like, some models are pompous bitches.
Dude, fuck this guy.
That's why I locked him in there. I locked him in there because of that. I thought I was just trying to get a USCM member or something. But then he came along calling me scum and shit. I'm like, oh, well, you can stay in there now.
Why do you want a USCM member? I literally fight against those guys.
It's a prison. I need somebody evil in there. If that guy called me scum, he deserves to stay in there.
Should I talk about my, the show idea that I had? It was gonna be this great big thing. I came up with this amazing series to do in this game, and it was gonna be called, I don't know, like, my prototype name for it was Starbounders. And it was gonna be a human rebellion against the United Systems Colonial Marines.
Yeah!
It was gonna be animated and everything, and it was gonna look so fucking cool. But we don't have any animators on staff.
I couldn't draw to save my life.
It's pixels. Dude.
I've done sprite comics, but that's
it's
about
pixels.
It.
I could probably do it, but it would take literally months.
Yeah. I've seen some work of that stuff.
I still believe in you, though.
Yeah, Netherzer Productions is getting there.
Yeah, I just need to find somebody who does that stuff.
Well, Water Sky came up with a rather interesting idea. Why don't we just hook up with the guys who do Dorkly? Because they do the same basic thing.
Don't they also do the World of Warcraft stuff, or am I thinking of somebody else?
I don't know, you're the only one in this group that really plays World of Warcraft.
Hey, I've been around since the beta, I invested in that one.
Yeah, well, guess what, I played RuneScape before RuneScape HD, and you don't see me playing it as often.
It's okay. Even if you're with a game from the beginning, it's okay to slow down and not play very much at all anymore. It's okay to. You don't have to feel like you have a freaking like blood contract.
Yeah. Let me give you a good analogy of this. I had an old desktop, and the time came to get a new graphics card because the fan on the one I currently had sounded like an airplane. Instead of doing that, we got a computer. Computer lasted me for about 7 years.
Nice.
So, get a better game. Play RuneScape. Me and Shania at least have accounts on, man, and we could do shit.
Well, I've been on it for an incredibly long time as well. I used to play the shit out of it, but then it slowed down and became like a... Like, I'd play it for a good month or a couple weeks, like, twice a year, and that was it. But every time I play, I enjoy what I decide to do.
Well, the moment they nerfed the combat was when it became doomed.
Oh. I mean, I haven't...
Every
really,
time I go
I've
back
really...
to that game, I get back in my game.
Same here.
I really don't like talking about RuneScape on this channel, but I,
You kind of were RuneScape music, man.
I kind of was, but, I went in there recently? I played RuneScape recently, yes, I still play it every now and then.
I still play it too.
I actually have the money to go and get a month of membership right now.
I have friends that still play it religiously all the time.
I might go get a month of membership and you guys might see me play RuneScape. Leave an answer below in the comments if you want to see that. But I went back recently and I looked up the price of a dragon chainmail armor piece. And the dragon chainmail armor piece now goes for around 200,000 gold. And I'm just looking at that like, back in my day,
this like the old man's
cost people around 20 million gold. Kids have no idea how good you have it nowadays.
Yeah, it used to be that. I mean, I was ever since back then, I never cared about getting nice armor or anything like that. I played the game and just didn't give a shit about leveling up. Never wanted to, never cared to. It would just happen. But I knew the expensive shit that things were. And nowadays, like, if it was today's, like, system, even if that armor was like 20 million, that shit's so easy to get. I can get that 20 mil in no time at all. It's just so easy now. It's ridiculous. Things are just so different now. Before, it was like, holy crap, I can't believe I have money. Nowadays, it's like, oh, would you look at that? I have like freaking 100 million. What do you know? Now I can buy all of the cheese and tomatoes and chocolate I want. That's all I'm spending on.
Do you like making cheese and tomato sandwiches?
So anyway, Starbound.
I bet
how we were playing that.
Well, it's not like I could forget since I'm playing it currently.
But anyway, yeah, Starbound. I love this game. This is actually my second most played game on Steam right now.
Yeah, buddy.
The first one being Garry's Mod, which I don't even consider a game, so technically this is my most played game. Oh, I forgot to check today's furniture. But, yeah, this game is apparently gonna, like, start wrapping up update-wise pretty soon.
It's gonna be huge as hell updates, and then it's gonna be done.
They have three more updates planned, but they're really big ones. The first one they're planning, and it's one that they're well into making, is a combat update. By the way, Shania, it's the space furniture.
Okay.
It's the combat update, and they're gonna be adding all kinds of crazy shit, like spear spinning, pogo sword. That's what I call it. Imagine what you do in Shovel Knight when you hit down and you bounce on enemies' heads. Imagine that with sword.
Legend of Zelda did that.
At some point down the line, we're also supposed to get space combat. I'm assuming that'd be in the combat update, but not sure. Probably for something after 1.0. The second update, and this is one that I'm particularly excited for, is the story update. They're going to be really dishing out the storyline of the game.
Yeah!
They're going to be adding a lot of characters, a lot of stuff, and I'm assuming that the arc is finally going to have a purpose.
Yeah, that's just like, this should do something, and just nothing.
Yeah, but I'm assuming they're gonna, like, dish out a full campaign and everything, and it's gonna be fantastic. And then the third update, and the final update, is the polish update, fixing all of the bugs. So, yeah, Shia, you know that
bugs,
bit where we
they're features!
So, yeah, Shia, you know that bit where we, sprint through walls?
Yeah.
That's probably gonna suck.
Fuck it.
It's all the fun stuff's gonna go away, and I hate that.
Hey,
I mean, it's okay if they do that, because it's totally reasonable, but I just find it to be a lot of fun just to be able to be like, oh, more fall, fuck that shit, and just crouch through everything.
Hey, who's this asshole? Someone I should know about?
No.
Colossal wall shelf.
Yeah, I bought that last time.
This guy's selling a colossal furniture piece.
Yeah, that's what the last one, that's what the last two did for me. They were only selling that piece.
You're aware that this guy's selling purple tier armor?
Yeah, I'm trying to buy the other one, but I don't have enough things to sell to him right now. I can always come back. He's really close to where
I can throw some things at you.
I just want the chest plate. I have 300. I only have like 300 pixels short.
Alright.
Hey, I see you. Ow.
Don't hurt yourself.
I see you, you bitch.
You're sure I can sell. Really? That's worth nothing? That's worth 32. That's worth 30.
Ow.
That's 126.
I'm hurting my face.
Don't do that. Oh, hey, here.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay, now I only need like 100 and something.
Sell this. I have another one.
Okay.
I can't see you.
I'm lagging because fuck these storms. I like how he just threw it off.
We tried to play Terraria before this.
It failed miserably.
It did.
But he was failing it, I think.
It didn't go.
Oh god, that's brutal.
So then I decided, fuck it, we play Starbound more.
Where do you find these?
What? For Ozzy?
Yeah.
Oh, I built them.
Oh, you build those?
Yeah, I built the Ferrazzi. I also have the Ferrazzi rifle, the sniper, and two pistols, actually.
But god, it sells for a lot, but it doesn't do that much damage.
Yeah, it's also the Agishot.
But still, it's sadness that it sells for so much, but it doesn't do that much damage.
Oh, it used to be fantastic. I'm assuming they're gonna buff it for the combat update. Also, I'm assuming that my armor's finally gonna sound the OP as fuck.
Yeah, I don't know, man. Why do you keep putting your arms up and getting all panicky? Stop it! I don't get it. Stop! Stop!
I'm stuck in this room with a goddamn Florian and Florian's murder halos.
Oh, he's been super like nice. Okay, I took, are you still going to panic, sir? Sir, are you, stop! Stop panicking.
Here,
sir.
I know what I must do.
Oh, he sat down, he's okay now. Hunter, he sat down, it's okay.
I know what I must do.
I don't think Titans are gonna make him feel any better.
Really?
What?
You don't think so?
I don't know. He might be scared of Titans. I mean, they're perfectly possible. I'm gonna sleep in his bed.
No.
I don't know.
I'm gonna play this right in your ear.
Farm out Benson? I don't know.
Ooh, I love that song.
Bitch, that's what helps me go to sleep at night.
Yeah, well, it really does sound like
maybe on that guitar. Oh, wait, I like the way it sounds on my dulcimer. Actually, I think everything sounds nice on the dulcimer.
Try doing that game on Guitar Hero on Expert.
Wait, Hunter, let's do a band. Oh wait, I know what I need to play right now because of this weather. Oh god, I'm lagging. Yes, we're in a sandstorm after all.
You built a shelter out of snow.
Yeah, bitch.
Why do you have so much snow?
Because I always have to block I always have a block on me to place down. The last place I was at had snow, and I had an ass load of it for some reason. Oh yeah, I was tunneling through snow, so I had an ass. Where's through the fire and flames on my list? Yeah, it's kind of saddening that you don't have a gentle cannon in one. Ah, there it is, fire. I think it sounds good on this. Apparently you made the storm stop. I stopped playing Sandstorm and it's like, oh, okay, I guess I'll leave. Nope. A spear! It looks cool.
It does. I'm keeping this. Fuck
you. Well, I didn't want it. Money, processors, and band-aids.
Yay.
I find it weird how wartweed only grows on dead planets.
Where are we right now?
On a dead planet.
Oh. Why are we on a dead planet?
I don't know. I just keep coming to these, okay? Because I do find things sometimes.
You're
usually florins.
Individual.
I've been finding florins on these planets a lot. In like the big underground thing. Oops. I didn't do that. Hey, look, a gun.
Yeah. I like the way it sounds. It sounds dumb.
You sound dumb! Whee! No, don't touch me, motherfucker.
I think we're being followed.
I know!
How the fuck does that hammer of yours do so much damage?
I don't know.
There, you just did 254 damage!
Yeah, buddy. I think it's my armor.
What?
Well, yeah, because the armor makes me do more damage.
Well, it doesn't.
It does. Your armor makes you do more damage, you know that, right? It has that part of it.
Mine doesn't.
Yes, it does. It's a little sword bit. Ooh, what's here? Oh, hi!
I don't
oh, God!
Sword
well, that was a problem.
I don't have a sword bit.
Because what mine does... I'm gonna look real quick.
Oh, no! Get inside!
My sword, the sword, it's the very top thing, and it says the sword does 150% on two of the things on there. Oh no, I have, my helmet gives me an extra 150%, my chest piece gives me 225%, and my pants give me 100%.
I'm not getting that. I don't have those.
That is kind of weird.
I'm trying to get my armors on.
Well, that would be it.
But my armor makes me invincible.
Well, mine just makes my freaking weapons do a lot.
Maybe I try switching some weapons. That way I'm not sitting here for an hour.
But you are using a weak weapon.
No, I'm not.
It looked like one because I have ones of those that only do like 20 damage. So. I wasn't sure if you actually had one of the ones that actually does damage.
Whatever, let me see what I can build.
Because I found my armor. My helmet and chest piece, at least. Oh, I'm gonna use my grenade launcher. Come here, bitch! I should.
I didn't sneeze. Anyway. Let's see. Chest piece is... Wow, that's a
he
lot
dropped
of
dreams.
Let me just try the equivalent.
I'm tired.
Where's the ceruleum? Yeah, I have some ceruleum.
I remember there's a higher tier of it.
Yeah, but certain things now.
Well, yeah, I know. I'm just saying that, like once you make the first... I'm just saying, when you do the first thing, it'll have a second tier to it. No!
The thing is, the Impervium gives you shit defense compared to my current armor.
Well, yeah, it's going to.
You're going.
Wow, God, why does everything hurt so much? I don't know, just everything always hurts in Acid.
Well, that's because the combat system is kind of fucked right now.
Like, everything is just super painful. Always. It's so hard for me to fight anything.
Again, combat system's a little bit fucked right now.
Yeah, just a bit. What? I gotta make a...
I can't even find the Ceruleum armor. Did I get rid of Ceruleum armor?
No. I think my pants are Ceruleum. I don't know. I can't remember.
I have Ceruleum bed, chair, door, light, console, and table. I am not seeing the armor here.
You might want to check a wiki.
Well, did you?
I think the
did you try making
tier
the
of Ceruleum armor has been taken out of the game.
No, it should be there. Did you just try making the first tiers and seeing if it's the second tier of Ceruleum?
It's called the one. No, it's not there. What the fuck?
But is it the second tier of it?
No, it isn't.
I thought I remembered the Wanderer's whatever being the second.
You're not here! You're not on any of the three crafting things. This tier.
Oh no, where'd the guy go?
Well, I think my current armor was taken out of the game. Sucks. There was good in between.
The Halotl's gone.
I should
have boxed him in. He died, and I completely forgot to buy the other thing from him.
Boxing.
Just check the wiki, see if it has been removed, or if it's just some
the
sort of glitch.
But people do. People talk about it. Look it up. It doesn't have to be on the wiki. Just put it
check
in.
Check the Steam forums.
Did
it might be there.
Wiki?
Yeah, I say wiki.
Stop saying wiki.
I say wiki, but I say Wikipedia.
I'm gonna punch you.
I say wiki. I just do. It sounds more fun.
I'm gonna punch you.
Punch me where you want.
I will. Now that you've given me permission, I will.
I never said what would happen to you if you do so, though.
Yeah, that's
okay.
I think you will. I don't think you want your shit completely wrecked. Oh, gosh, you're gonna be too much of a little bitch to hit me.
You can take me, but you'll never take down head on to protect.
I don't have to, though. I don't really feel like I work for you. I just do stuff with you. Honestly.
I get to start paying you, actually, at some point.
Well, you usually
we've been
run...
We talking about paying.
You have to give me my 26 cents, was it? Because, like, everybody could get 25 cents, but then you had, like, an extra penny, and they're like, oh yeah, just give it to Sean, yeah.
The talk of paychecks has been all over at the production reservoir. We're getting decent money off the Patreon, and, it's more than enough to cover the difference in YouTube rent. Which is a joke.
Another bad joke.
No, YouTube rent has been the most underwhelming thing ever. It's so underwhelming because nobody is using it.
No one has a reason. No one has a reason to use it in the first place.
God damn these sandstorms, they never stop. How about purple?
Purple what?
Purple rain?
I assume. You know what I hate? When you lag so bad you can't use any of your tech.
You know what I hate? You complaining about lag?
Well, I kind of have to constantly deal with it, like having Skype freezing every 5 seconds, and then having to close Skype entirely for 80% of the time, and then reopening it for it to properly work again, because it just won't unfreeze. It's kind of a struggle. It makes me question why I even bother. Oh my god. And I fucking died again because of fucking that! God damn.
And I was just
in
such a
good
point to you.
Yeah, well, I only am getting short a little bit past where that Halotl wasn't dying over and over again. So there's no fucking point in me even doing this right now. It's a little better, the sandstorm stuff. We're probably gonna start again, because the sandstorm is what's making everything so horrible. Get fucked, monsters!
Right, now I'm taking... I don't like this. Now I have to worry about health. You could die in this game. What a dumbass game is there. Came up with that idea.
I mean, it's not like you weren't dying before.
I wasn't.
You were. You died multiple times. And you kept getting mad about how much money you had.
Like fall damage or something stupid like that.
Yeah, it's just fine.
Thing like that. I'm just gonna complain a lot. Oh great, my goddamn...
You complain about me complaining sometimes.
Great, my goddamn boots aren't gonna work too good. Lame. It's so fucking lame. I think I found one of those really black bugs.
Yeah.
Shadow bugs. I also found an ash sprite.
Yep.
Wait, how many shots can I fire with this thing for? Not a lot! I like my old armor better.
It's okay, you can keep wearing your old armor. It's not fun to not do a lot of damage, but it's okay.
It's not my fault they took out the Ceruleum armor from the whole fucking game. Jeez, I didn't know they took it out of the whole damn game. You're leaving me behind you. You, me, your only friend.
You leave me behind sometimes, and I thought you'd want to, like, do your own thing and figure out your armor.
I wanna... I'll tell you what I wanna figure out. Why there's so much goddamn sand outside?
Because of sandstorm? What do you think?
Why did they build here? This is a terrible place to build a castle.
I don't... The Florins build in these places all the time. Then again,
the
they...
Florins are stupid!
Not stupid, they just know how to handle themselves.
Your race is stupid, Shania!
No, they know how to handle themselves. They can't even live in the cold temperatures.
What the fuck? Yeah, I'm going back to my old armor.
Okay. We have to be ready to, like, immediately with band-aids and shit.
Yeah, well, right now the combat system is completely screwed up.
Oh, this is why I die a lot, now you know.
Yeah, well, I have a defense rating of 240, and 820 energy, and 240 health. Because I have armor that I obtained legitimately. Because, like, they took it out of the game while I was wearing it. Fuck you.
Yeah, that is something to be legitimately angry about.
No, that's not something to be legitimately angry about. I got to keep the fucking armor. Just try with shields. You don't mind if I steal one, do you?
I don't need any shields. I have pretty much one of every kind. Nah, I'm good.
Hello.
I'm all good. I'm all good.
I feel like eating tacos for some reason.
Steve, we can grow.
Whose fault is that?
Yours.
Well, fuck you, dude.
Johnny!
Yes. What? How could you possibly help us?
Help!
What?
Help!
What do you need?
Help!
What kind?
Come here!
So you guys are recording, right?
Stuck in the
pretty
sand.
Much.
You'll be fine.
Open the door.
There you go. You'll be fine, Hunter.
Yeah, Hunter. Steve wants you to play Hunter Undertale.
I'm not playing Undertale.
Why?
I don't wanna.
Well, I guess everyone's gonna bitch at you when you don't put it on your Game of the Year list. Specifically,
it's a decent
one.
Game, I'll give it that. I kinda like the humor.
It's an amazing game.
Yeah, it's
really
fine,
like it.
But
hey. Fallout 4 is super controversial right now.
Why is it super controversial?
Because a lot of people hate it already. Because of the graphics.
I don't understand. The graphics are
the
fine.
The graphics had to be gimped because the game is fucking enormous.
I can handle
it. Have to gimp it.
What?
They didn't have to gimp it.
Yes, they did because the game's fucking
trying
enormous.
So hard to kill this motherfucker.
I would have been fine with downloading
a million games. If I get this goddamn speed nerf again.
Seriously,
well,
though, the only thing I can see, graphics aren't in everything.
Yeah, well, I'm sick of people complaining about graphics.
I just said graphics aren't everything.
You have to skip on graphics because the game is fucking huge.
The thing is one giant world with no loading screens. At least that's what I've been seeing.
We're still working out how we're gonna make it into a series.
You're not.
Steve, don't doubt me.
I'm doubting him.
I'm not gonna
that's
doubt Hunter on his talent on making a mine series out of it. Why are you doubting him?
Because I can doubt him.
I have a better question.
What?
Why is Shania just standing here?
Because I was reading.
She bitch ass out.
Reading's bad.
I like reading.
I love books.
Well, so is screens.
So is the sun.
What?
I have a Kindle.
I have a Kindle and lots of books.
I have a book. I have a book by Chris Sawyer, and I have it signed.
Cool story, bro. I don't even know who that is.
I also have a comic book by Stan Lee, and I have it signed.
Or why won't you open?
What? Oh, it's the Stan Lee's Mighty 97.
Of
Don't know what that is. Don't care.
Almost dead.
I have the signature rare yet.
Big thing. No, no, no. There's a nifty looking thing in there.
What nifty looking thing?
It's a weapon.
Oh, you mean a hammer?
Yeah. Horse!
Love horses.
Horse. My martial arts teacher has a horse. Well, she had a horse. My martial arts teacher has a horse.
Yeah, great.
Well, she had unfortunately, the poor thing died recently.
Hey.
Cool story.
I'm wondering if anyone here actually cares about it.
You see, we have to ask that about literally everything. Does anyone care about anything? And the answer is obviously no, because none of us really care.
It's like we're all giant emo fans of some sort.
Johnny, you feel yourself.
But no one's emo.
Well, I couldn't.
Well, not my female.
I was pressing 3 and trying to heal myself, and it just wasn't doing anything, and I just fucking died.
Planet.
Billy, I try to teleport to you, and this is what you do to me.
What?
Thanks. I have to walk all the way back.
This is what you do to me.
Ashton! He wants to try new things.
Oh,
he does. Octodad, get your ass over here. Do you have much sadness in your heart again? No, not right now.
Shayna.
That is okay.
Really? And he fucking hands to you. Fuck you.
Those little fucking weird seeds, fuckwad. See ya, fucker. What are you doing back here?
She's blowing shit up.
No, I meant Shani. What are you doing with these rooms?
I haven't started yet, but there will be things.
Like what things?
Like my rooms.
You know, the things.
My room
what
and stuff.
This?
I've yet to really decorate my ship. I haven't really been feeling it.
What?
Well, what kind of planet do you want to go to?
Let's go to a donut planet. Or why don't we go to one of those bangled asteroid belts that you could supposedly find?
But there's nothing at them.
That's
hey,
the
another volcanic planet. You want to go to more volcano planets? You want to go to a volcano planet and die?
Yeah, we could go to a volcano planet in the next video.
Dun dun dun.
You don't want to die. But
the best
I mean,
question is though, why do you have a fish tank?
Because she's fishy speedboat, Jesus.
Well, this character isn't, but I am, yes.
Well, anyway. That'll do it for this video.
Okay, but I'm gonna try and show you that one of those frog villages.
Anyway, thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you in the next thing.
Bye bye.
Have a good one. Bye bye. Don't bring my non-existent friend here. No. Please, no. God. No.
She was talking about this with her daughter.
They are my friends.